ಬೋಲ್ಬೇಕು.
यूके नायर ना,
यूके नायर
हाँ,
वो बिना इन्फॉर्म से जबरदस्ती मेरा रोड ब्लॉक करता है, ये हम मानेगा नहीं. हमारा टेम्पल का दोनों बाजू में ब्लॉक किया है. तो हमारे टेम्पल कैसे, हमारा टेम्पल में हजारों लोग आता है. तो ये 50 बरस से ये हमारे टेम्पल इधर ही है, कोई नेवी वाला इधर ही ब्लॉक नहीं किया. ये अन्याय है, ये अभी निकालना मांगता है. ये जो ब्लॉक डाला हुआ, रोड ब्लॉक किया हुआ, इमीडिएट निकालना मांगता है.
ये आपको एक्सेस को ब्लॉक कर रहा है, टेम्पल का एक्सेस को ब्लॉक कर,
टेम्पल की तरफ से मैं बात करता है. ये अभी हमारा जो डिवोटिस आएगा ना, उनको रुकावट है. इमीडिएट ये निकालना मांगता है.
क्या प्लान है नेवी का, कुछ आइडिया है आपको?
वो जैसे ट्रक में आया वो ट्रक में ऐसे वापस लेकर जाओ.
ये रोड हमारा ODP रोड है. नेवी हैज़ नो राइट टू ब्लॉक दिस. एक्चुअली देयर इज अ कोर्ट ऑर्डर दैट दीज आर द पब्लिक रोड एंड नेवी हैज़ नो राइट टू ब्लॉक इट, एंड दिस शुड बी ओपन फॉर ऑल द पब्लिक. By doing like this, blocking this road, what they have done is that they have blocked the entry to our temple, Ayyappa temple, which we had been using for the last almost 30 years. And now suddenly one evening they have come and dumped about 5 tippers of rubbles like this and blocked the road without telling us anybody. They have not even given us a notice that they are going to do like this. So today morning when we came, then only we realized that the complete road has been blocked like this. This is totally arrogance from the part of the Navy. They should not do this. Now by doing this, the total entry to the temple has been blocked. They already blocked another road, saying that due to claiming security issues. We understand Navy security issues, but because of only by security issues, you can't block the road and the conveyance, you know, for the public to move around. This we request Navy immediately remove this and leave this road public open for public to move around.
My name is Feroz Lauren. I have been dealing with this case and I am fully aware of all the facts and circumstances of this case, because we filed a case against them. We have taken them to the district court. What is happening is, this is actually supposed to be a 10 meter ODP road. There is another 6 meter ODP road which is supposed to join to the Vasco, to the Mangur junction from here. The Navy is fully aware of this because they have the ODP plans with them. So what they are planning to do is to block this access illegally. Now with respect to this access, I'll point make a very relevant submission that there is a execution order asking for demolition of both these gates pending, and this order has not been set aside. And in spite of that, the Navy is unilaterally doing all of this and creating problems. They tried on multiple attempts to all these residents over here, landlocked properties. The Navy has on multiple attempts tried to close their access. We have made multiple representations. We have got objections. We have got stays from interim relief from multiple courts, like from the Mamladar, from the district court. And in spite of that, you can see the high-handedness with which they work. There is a court order here asking for demolition, and it's not been set aside. They challenge it, of course, but till the time it has been it is set aside, they don't have the right to unilaterally change this. They are not. They may be the Navy. We have utmost respect for what they do, but not. This they are not above the law. They have to follow the law of the land. Now what this is done, they've done this under the cover of darkness. They've come here last night and done this under the cover of darkness. Why do you have to do this here without taking the stakeholders into confidence? This is the whole problem, that they don't take any of the. Now the same way there's a private beach in Bimbel which has been closed off. It has made a public beach has been closed off and made a private beach in Bimbel. The problem is the people don't talk about it, and the people, only because it's the Navy, they keep quiet. But when you keep quiet and when you sleep on your rights, then you lose the right to speak.
क्या चालू है इधर?
कुछ भी idea नहीं है. अभी ये civil road है. नेवी का एनक्रोचमेंट कुछ नहीं है, सिविल रोड है. फॉर द लास्ट 50 ईयर्स मंदिर इधर है. अभी तक किसी कोई भी मंदिर आने वाला को अभी तक ब्लॉक किया नहीं. अभी पहले बार ऐसा देख रहे हम लोग, एकदम शॉक हो गया. अभी वो गेट पहले बंद किया हम लोग, साल में एक बार हम लोग को खोल के देता था. लास्ट 2 साल कोरोना की वजह से हम लोग रिक्वेस्ट किया, एक आधा घंटा के लिए खोल के दियो, बोला खोल के दिया नहीं. अभी वो गेट परमानेंटली बंद किया. अभी ये गेट भी, साउथ गेट, नॉर्थ गेट ऑलरेडी पहले बंद किया, अभी साउथ गेट भी बंद करने के लिए वो लोग कोशिश कर रहे दिखता. अभी एक तो 3-4 ट्रक मट्टी लाके ब्लॉक कर रहे, ये हम लोग मानेगा नहीं. हम लोग इमीडिएटली आई रिक्वेस्ट द फोगा नेवी चीफ ऑफ नेवी टू रिमूव द दिस हर्डल्स इमीडिएटली, अदरवाइज ऑल द डिवोटीज विल कम एंड डू द प्रोटेस्ट. इट विल मेक अ बिग प्रॉब्लम हियर इन मंगोर गिल वास्को. आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द सिविल कलेक्टर ऑल्सो टू इंटरफियर, कलेक्टर एंड मिनिस्टर्स ऑल्सो गवर्नमेंट टू इंटरफियर इन दिस मैटर इमीडिएटली. Otherwise, it will make a big protest here in this common cool place of the Vasco.
Now, road access, ma, kitni se varsha tujhe gaur aangiya ha. What is the issue now?
Now, the issue is such, we are the residents, old residents for the last century, which we have a property, which my dad had been fighting with the Navy for encroachment. In 1967, I have got all the documents saying that Navy has encroached in our and they have closed and they tried to close all the access for our private residence. And on behalf of those who are residing there, about five, six families which are there, I'm fighting the case for the last 25 years for the Navy, from the for the residents. Now what has happened, we had several deliberations with the MLAs, with the ministers, with the deputy collector, and in the presence of all the naval officials present there with the, our, with the residents, it had been finalized that the Navy will give us a 6-meter road access linking to the main highway, which the, all the details which were like, it is on the record. And also, the main road going from gate number 1 to gate number 4 via Ayappa temple, that was a official road which was built by municipality. And that till today, it is a municipal road. It's not a private road belonging to the Navy. So even then, we have an order for the execution of removing the two gates from the Mamradar side, which it was not executed for reasons best known to them. But today we are demand, and I feel that this harassment from the Navy should not be there for the residents, as we are few of the residents there with a traditional property there. It's not of that we have encroached. We are the official residents for the last centuries ago. The Navy has done the development as of today for their own purpose. They cannot deny an access which comes under human rights, but they cannot violate all that. And we demand that Navy give us the right to access with the total deliberation, consultation, whatever is possible as of today.
Yeah, it's pending in the High Court, it's not been overturned.
No.
आमकां कळ्ळें की अशें अशें घडलां म्हणून तेन्ना आमी खंय तरी लँडस्लायडीचें इन्स्पेक्शन करताले. कलेक्टर आमचे बरोबर आशिल्ले, आमी तिका सोमतेच हांगाय हाडली आनी तिका सगळें एक्सप्लेन केलें. सो पब्लीक रोड म्हणजे मामलेदाराची ऑर्डर आसतना अशें मेनेवी एक्सेस ब्लॉक करता तेन्ना आय थिंक इट इज नॉट रायट. हें खंय तरी दादागिरीची भाशा कोण तरी करपाक सोदता, वीच वील नॉट बी टॉलरेटेड. कितें रायट आसा तें रायट आसा, रॉंग आसा तें रॉंग. सो आमी सगळे लोकां बरोबर आसा आनी हो डिक्लेर केल्लो आसा पब्लीक रोड. सो पब्लीक रोड शूड बी ओपन फॉर ऑल. हांगा आमचें देवूळ आसा, अयप्पाचें देवूळ आसा, तेवटेन फुडें बस्ती आसा. हे मदल्या मदीं हाडून खंय माती डंप करप आनी हें करप, हें इतलेंच दाखयता की दे हॅव गॉट नो बॉदर फॉर एनी ऑथॉरिटीज. सो म्हाका दिसता ही चुकीची गोश्ट आसा. कलेक्टरान ताची दखल घेतल्या, वेळ पडल्यार आमी हाजेर एजिटेशनूय करतले, आमी लोकां बरोबर रावतले. कित्याक लोक सत्यान आसा, हांगा फाटल्यान घरां आसा, तांचो ट्रेडिशनल एक्सेस ब्लॉक केला, थंय तेवटेन प्रॉब्लेम करून सोडल्या. सो हे सगळे प्रश्न आमी सीएमआयच्या कानार घालतले, पूण ह्या लोकल लेवलाचेर सपोज जाले, कलेक्टरान सपोज तो इश्यू एड्रेस केलो जाल्यार आमकां कांय प्रॉब्लेम ना. पूण ना जाल्यार आमी बी सगळ्या लोकां बरोबर रावन फुडल्या कितें निर्णय घेवपाक ते करतले. गोवा शिपायाचो इश्यू घेवन आमी सीएमआय कडेन गेल्या. खंयच्यो ज्यो सेंट्रल एजन्सीज आसा, सगळो धंदो हांगा करता, बिजनस हांगा करता, हांगच्यान सगळें हें करता जोडपाचें. आनी आमकां लोकल्सांक कॉन्फिडन्सान सोडा, लोकल्सांक कॅर करना. सो ही खंय तरी चुकीची गजाल आसा. खंयची एजन्सी आसूं, तुमी खंय धंदो करता थंयच्या लोकांक कॉन्फिडन्स घेवप हें एक नॅचरल हें जस्टीस म्हणटा तशी त्या लोकां खातीर. पूण तूं तो तशी घेना जाल्यार म्हाका ती चुकीची गोश्ट आसा. लोक खंय तरी उठ्ठलेच, तुमी लोकांक कॉर्नर केले सपोज, लोक खंय तरी उठून तुमचेर उडी मारतलेच. आनी म्हाका दिसता तो खंय तरी असो वेळ येता असो दिसता कित्याक सगळ्या कडेन हांगा एजिटेशन जाता, लोकांच्यो कंप्लेन जाता, अशें हें दादागिरी केल्ल्या भशेन एक्सेस ब्लॉक करप म्हणजे देवळाचो एक्सेस ब्लॉक करप, लोकांचो एक्सेस ब्लॉक करप, थंय लोक रावता तांचो एक्सेस ब्लॉक करप. सो हें खंय तरी आमी खपोवन घेवपा ना. आमी हें सरकाराच्या नजरेक काडटले आनी आमचो म्हाका विश्वास आसा प्रमोदजी सावंत एकदम प्रोएक्टीव आमचो सी एम आसा, तो हाजेर एक्शन घेतलो आनी लोकांक न्याय दितलो.